Trampolini.
So what's up, motherfuckers? I'm just joking. Hey guys, what's up? And
hi.
We're back again. So Frankie is with me this time.
Hey.
See how she's wearing her jacket. So
I'm all
dead.
Pink. No, wait, hold on. I'm not wearing it. That's because I'm not wearing properly. Pink lady, pink.
Yeah. So we're just getting ready to go trampoline at this place called.
No, you killed it. That's not how we're going to be like. Guess what we're going? We're going trampolining.
Yeah. So we're going to this trampoline place called Hair Hop.
No, it's called Air Hop Shay.
Yeah, so hopefully we
it's cute. Yeah, hopefully we'll be able to vlog when we get there. But
yeah,
we just kind of wanted to do something different, like just an activity.
So we're going to bounce, play to jump.
Bounce that.
So
no, wait, let me show you my skills.
That's it.
No, what'd you take me for?
So, see you soon, guys.
See ya. Yeah, so, oh my god, the light is in my eyes. Yeah, so we are going air hop. We were meant to do this a long time ago, but plans changed. But anyway, we're going to do it today, and I'm excited because we're so far away from each other, we don't really get to do that many activities, and when we are together, we try to kind of like do the most I possibly can. But anyway, yeah, I'm looking forward to it. So yeah, we're here, and that's a silly one. I am so excited. A few moments later. Okay, so it's quite dark. Basically, we couldn't get because we were fully booked, and then we got a booking for 10 to 11. So it's quite late actually. It's less than a day. Anyway, I'm happy we're here.
How was your first experience?
It was good.
Like you were literally just jumping like on the same spot for so long.
Yeah, but obviously because I wasn't comfortable with it, so. But yeah, I'm having a good time. I want to be able to actually go on the foam thing.
You want to go on that one?
Girl from the Gold Coast, I watch her dance at Azonto. She says she's tired of school, says she's stressed and it's messed up. She says she's ready to move. Eventually.
Exhausting, like I'm tired.
tired.
So, back again with the mattings. You see, so I like to bounce. So, we're kind of having fun and it's great and we're tired and it's breathtaking. It's more intense than you think, and yeah.
It actually is. But anyway, we just want to take you guys with us and say goodbye now, yeah?
Yeah.